Oh, the different than a man? I don't know if there's anything different than a man. I know there were a lot of discussions about what it's like for young women to lose their virginity and have agency over their sexuality versus what it's like for boys to do that, boys to men. So there was a lot of conversations. You know, it was a very collaborative effort between writers, producers, myself. That's how I work. I work as almost like a team captain. And we were constantly, we're pulling from Leslie's real experience. And, you know, I would ask the daughters, like, is this something you would really say? And I think we were just trying to be true to the story and not think of it in terms of gender, but think of it in specifics of, you know, how it's truthful to them. And that they just happen to be women doing that. I don't know if I took any, like, liberties, per se. yeah.
Well, I just